Hello and welcome. This is a guide on how to turn zpool from mirror to Raidz. Caution. Before you start planning to do this process, take a backup or copy data to a safe location. I got mirrored zpool with 2 8 TB of drivers and I wanted more storage space, but on mirror mode, I had to have 2 new drivers added to the system. So I decided to change from mirror to Raidz 1 mode my zpool. First, we detach the second driver from zpool with zpool detach. You can skip check zpool status command. Cache and logs drivers should also remove from the pool. Then cache and logs are removed. The next step required little math to get the lookback disk to the proper size. Bytes need to convert kilobytes and reduce by 1. This fake driver used to create Raidz pool with 3 drivers. Fake driver matched to physical driver size. Next check which name lookback device have. Then mount the disk image file to lookback the device. Then we can create a new spool with 3 drivers. Spool status show up that both pools are online and before copying data remove the lookback device from the pool. Remove the loopback device and image. So, we can just create our file system on a new pool and start copy data between pools. Copying data between pools might take some time. Copying took over 12 hours. Before you remove the old pool, check that all files are copied from the old pool. The next step, replace the lookback device on the pool with the proper driver. Then pool starts replicating data between drivers. Then restore those logs and cache if you have those on your setup. Now the pool is complete and ready to use. Finally, set the mounting point for this spool on your system. Thanks for watching, and see you soon.